knees, shoulders, head.
Oh.
Head, feet, knees, head, shoulders.
Whoa! I keep flinching.
Head. Feet, knees, bottom.
Stop laughing.
Oh no, I can't.
Okay, Joseph just scared me as I got out of the shower and he just started a war.
His whole body shook. I mean, he convulsed. I mean, his... I'm the prank master.
What happened?
The door's locked.
Oh, is it? That sucks. You're not doing anything today, so you don't need to come in.
So bad.
Now you're gonna have to wait outside.
I'm calling the police.
You're not even calling me.
Yes, hello, my name is Joseph. And I'm at 20. I've been locked out of my house. I said I need a sheriff dispatched to my house. I need you to come out to my house immediately. Hello?
Give us the rundown. What's happening? Last time he tried to make chicken, but it was raw. So this is the second attempt at cooking for us. Joe, how old are you?
20.
20? When do you turn 21? Then what is that right there?
Okay, first of all, I'm not drinking.
So we got one guy cooking, we got this guy over here pretending to vlog. You're gonna waste all that, whole
lighter.
Do
you have lighter fluid?
No. Are you an idiot?
This man don't know anything about...
No, I mean, I did,
forgetting buns,
I
forgetting lighter fluid. That's the
stuff. 2 hours later.
God said, let there be.
What was the medicine still in there? And he just left the ice cream in here. He left this and the ice cream in there, and then it was fully deflated.
So Joseph bought Brandon ice cream at Fry's with me, and I also got ice cream, so it was in the same bag. And so in the bag, we have my ice cream, Brandon's ice cream, and Joe's car freshener. So I bring the bag in, I leave it on the table, because everyone's supposed to grab what's theirs. I grab my ice cream. Well, honestly, I started eating it first. I literally went straight to our room and started eating it.
How long did you know that
ice cream was in there? When I came back, I put my ice cream away, I saw the bag was there. I didn't like comprehend like, oh, it's ice cream's in there, but I was like, oh, like the rest the bag's still there, so it's like whatever. And then Brandon asked me later
like
that day,
4 hours like,
and I'm like, dude, he's like, yo, where's my ice cream? And I was like, oh, it's in the bag, it was all melted.
Yeah, and I looked it up, and you can't eat re-melted ice cream.
Heal. Let's go.
You say it.
Heal.
Heal.
How to heal with COVID.
How to heal with COVID. And that's
but now he goes, he's gonna have how to heal with COVID.
Heal.
Heal.
No.
Heal.
Heal.
It's like he's saying,
heal.
He says heal, like I'm climbing up a hill.
I'm like, I want to go through the healing process of my cancer. So I want to know what the healing process
is. Says exactly what I said.
No, you say heal. Heal.
You're saying that too.
No, I want to go through the healing process of my cancer.
Healing process.
The healing. God said that he will forgive and heal you. Not heal you. God will heal you and forgive you.
Well, I'm only saying I have COVID, not you.
But who's your roommate?
My roommate does not have COVID. He's been coughing all week.
She hung up.
Far. Now we have our first
one. Wait,
all because of Sammy.
Why you talking about me?
Oh, you're hyping me up to roast her.
She said, call me when you're not with your friends.
The pistachio.
Oh! Can I put that in the vlog? She said, for real, call me when you're not with them. I'm gonna say, okay.
Dude, you're done. Yeah, you're done.
Brandon's scared now.
What the fuck? So it goes like this, Brandon.
Like that?
So yeah. So one goes.
Is your day just going really good?
Are these double?
No. I said, is your day just going really good?
Oh, my day. Yeah, it's okay. Actually,
okay. Good. Well, tonight it's gonna get even better. Something good's gonna happen to you.
Dude, what are you saying?
I like the sound of that.
Get my pistol right on the brain. I ain't bringing none back. I ain't missing coffee, no. Leave a different bill. I got stick. Put it in your face. Ooh, still. Ooh, still. I'm cold and still. So cold for real. Cold for real. So cold for real. So cold. Also, no love for real. All my life, I've been a hustler.
Dude, it looks like it's going in slow motion and then turn it off. What?
Huh?
Punch like towards me. Oh shoot. Dude, he got what the fuck?
Okay, low key, for real. If the purge was ever real, I would low key kill a lot of people.